So after the penalty, no sportsmanlike conduct, they're going to move him 15 yards and give him a free first down. The general's going to stuff that run again.